chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory. Tell me you've been exceptionally resourceful. I look forward to hearing the whole story.
Thank you.
Hawthorne is keen for a better picture of this area. Patience was never one of her virtues, I'm afraid. We need someone there on the double.
Survey data. Check. You know, I have no idea what they need this stuff for. But we're doing it.
If we want to keep hold of the EDZ, we have to focus on survival first, and that means supplies. See if you can get the bad guys to share some of theirs.
Yeah. They said. Collect stuff in the middle of a million fallen, they said. Easy.
hiding group. Shut them down.
Be careful out there.
Motherfucker!
Yeah. Containing fallen rock with elevated ether signatures.
Open the server.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations!
Have that just right. I was getting ready to go get my ass kicked. I'm playing a game again, something to do. You shoot me, motherfucker, I'll shoot you. Give you a shit detail again. Oh yeah, nobody will be there. Well, it's better than, you know, putting up with Mike. Ah! Here, you want some of this beer I'm drinking? Oh my god. Yeah, usually it's vodka. Really? So, it was all bullshit. You don't know where he gets his stuff from, do you? What about the other time you got it from him? It's all bullshit. Yeah, tell him. Fuck your $50. You're getting ripped off, buddy. This shit didn't do nothing. Sucks today. It's like sleet, rain, something. Right? Are you at work? No. Shit, I walked up to Stop and Go in the middle of that freaking snowstorm. It looked like the abominable snowman by the time I got there. I had snow stuck everywhere. I mean, it's just my pants, my coat. Well, it's trying to, but it's mostly sleep. That's what it looks like. 8 to 13 is what they said. It's supposed to start like at 2 o'clock this morning. It's supposed to really get bad. But I don't know. It doesn't look like there's any clouds going to be around, but that, you know, I guess it's going to spin. Dude, Bill, drooled all over the freaking pillow. Yeah. Gross.
He did something else.
God.
Yeah, fucking, what's her name calling me? Casey. He goes, I got $3. Will you give me some beer? I said, if you give me 2 rolls of toilet paper, I will. Because they screwed me up on my food. I was supposed to get my food stamps today and cash. They upped my food stamps to $30 and took away my cash. There goes fucking cigarettes and all that other shit. I had it all planned out what I was going to do with my money. I spent $10 on food. And I'll be out of cigarettes. Fuck it. All bummed from Casey's father or something. She won't give me none. Choice that she's out. Bullshit. I know her. Fucking run out of cigarettes. You're bugging the shit out of me.
Daffodils are trying to come up.
Daffodils? I know. There's like a half an inch of something on the deck here. I don't know what it is. It's like sleep. Get up to 5.
Approaching for resource acquisition.
I got some hair in the car. Yum. Our refrigerator since last night open. Tasty. Oh, guess who I saw yesterday? Shannon. From the grocer? At the grocer. I guess he still works there. Because I haven't seen him in ages. Never get me cut again. Yeah. I told her I don't get it cut anymore. I don't. I just screwed up. I let it go too long before it got cold. It's too cold on the back of my...
Talk to you.
Somewhere else, and don't come back.
Don't worry, they'll definitely be back.
Greetings. Check-in. Ongoing process. Time for life of active Exodus Blast systems. Result noted. Process continues.
Hello. Playing a game. The stupid phone wouldn't show your call. It just kept ringing. I had to push a bunch of buttons to make it work. Yeah.
Welcome. You don't need anybody else, or you're gonna be assholes, right?
Right.
Is this where you're in?
She's in bed right now, but she's getting ready to go to work.
The threat seems large.
Yeah, knowing him. All right, I'll give him a call. Okay.
Okay. All right, baby. Bye. Thank you.
Sure thing.
Bye.
Bye.
Travel in weeks. Beautiful. What do you call her?
Is replaceable. People are not.
Something for Pete's item.